In this video, we're going to talk about studio prototyping, what it is conceptually, and the pros and cons of using it to help design your experience. Studio prototyping is when you jump directly into Roblox Studio to design and iterate the early stages of an experience. The pros of starting directly in Studio is that you get rapid playtesting. Creating in Studio from the start lets you make a quick, playable version of your experience that you can easily share with others for feedback. It's also reusable, meaning you can continue to build off of your prototyping work once you're done exploring and take your experience to the finish line. Prototyping in Studio is also the best way to detect technical issues early by forcing you to determine if your idea is something you can practically create with the resources available to you. Despite all those benefits, the cons of studio prototyping is that you have smaller testing scope and slower iteration speed. The time required to script, debug, and place assets while prototyping means you can only prototype smaller portions of your experience at a time, and that it'll take you more time to do so. When prototyping in studio, it's important to use simple assets to make the iteration speed as fast as possible.